placed an order for Colourpop a while back, and they sent me the wrong order, and then they finally sent me my order. So I'm going to share all those items with you, and then I got a few other random things from Walmart that I thought I would share. So, sit back, relax, and enjoy. Alright, so I am first going to start with my Colourpop items. And I'm also going to show you the items that they sent me originally that wasn't my order. But since they did make the mistake, they were kind enough to let me keep those items. And what's cool about that is I didn't have any of them already, so I got some new stuff. Extra new stuff as well. Alright, so starting off, this is their newest brush set from their Lemon Jello collection. And obviously it came this really cute little case with their logo on it. So opening it up, in this set. You get a powder brush, which is their F1. Their E21, which is like a detailer brush. A flat shader. So pretty, and I thought it was really cool that they had came out with a little brush set like this for this collection. And I absolutely adore Colourpop's brushes. They're really good quality and they're at a really good price point, so pretty much every time they come out with a brush set, I'm gonna have to jump on it. Thank you. actually haven't opened any of this yet, besides to just look at it to make sure it wasn't broken or anything, but I haven't swatched it, so... I've never tried their Luxe glosses before. These have a really nice light scent. Thank you. are these swatched amazing. They're super buttery in the pan. And here are just a few of them so you can get an idea. We have Capri, Fly Girl, Tuscan, Fun, and La Festa. Thank you. is a, there's no shimmer in this. This is like a, probably like a cream finish. And as you can see, it's a deeper brown. Smells the same as the Bambi gloss. Alright, so that is going to be it from ColourPop, and now I will quickly show you the few items that I had picked up from Walmart. The first thing that I had picked up from Walmart is the Revlon Colorstay Satin Ink Lipstick. I'm pretty sure this is a newer product. I've seen a lot of beauty YouTubers talk about these, so I thought that I would check it out. In the shade 001, your go-to. And obviously it's just a nude. It appears to be a cooler toned nude. So once I swatch it, we'll find out. ones for spring. So I think these will be really fun for actually spring and summer. I love a good coral. They're really pretty. And I